Moving on, the National Human Rights Commission has expressed serious concern over the proliferation of illegal detention centers across the country, saying that such centers must be closed to save their victims from further torture, inhuman and degrading treatments. Executive Secretary of the Commission, Tony Ojukwu, who stated this in Abuja while reacting to the discovery of some illegal detention centers in some parts of the country, regretted that such centers, by their atrocious activities, have further expanded the frontiers of human violations in the country. The country, he said, has in the last few weeks been inundated with reports of brazen abductions, particularly involving minors and youths who are unjustifiably subjected to various forms of inhuman and degrading treatment by their abductors. According to Ojukwu, acts of torture and all forms of inhuman and degrading treatment under whatever guise are clearly illegal, constitute human rights violations under the 1999 Constitution of the Federal Government as amended, as well as the Convention Against Torture and other international treaties to which Nigeria is a signatory.